There is nascent light to be found here. We must stoke it and harness its power.
Be prepared for anything.
Those solar crystals to unleash their power.
It looks like the way up is cleared. Be careful.
Guardians, I'm sure Imaru has given you a warm welcome on my behalf.
Savathun's dire machinations echo through these halls. She whispers from the past, anticipating each outcome.
She left you some recordings. It ain't that deep.
proposal. We have mutual interests, after all, despite our bad blood. You might not believe me, but I love my sister. But to us Hive, love is death. No one knows more about killing her than I do.
The Spire is alive with light. We have redirected the Witch Queen's spells and empowered it to some end.
I am not certain. Hive runes manifest here. Discern their pattern and traverse the Witch Queen's labyrinth.
Zeborath can't be confronted. That's what she wants, and she always gets exactly what she wants. So spoiled. So loved. You'll have to find another way. Only her equal could ever have a hope of overcoming the threat of my sister's war march. Only a hive.
So it rests with me, Eris? what did we do?
We have reconfigured the inner workings of the Spire and opened the path to its fetid hypogeum.
Not how I would have put it, but that's right.
There is dire magic here, and I am its conduit. We may use this power to our own ends.
Eris, you can't. This is dangerous.
Meet with me, Guardian. I will prepare the ritual.
Zivu'arath draws strength from our conflict. She believes her logic absolute. I will grasp it and contravene its power. There is no other way.
Will you come back from this?
Does it matter if I do? What I am has served me and has served humanity.
Akka, Zita.
This is what Savathun wants.
We serve our interests, not Savathun's.
She's outmaneuvered you again. You need me!
We need your silence. Do not be afraid. Bear witness to my sublimation. I separate the true from the dead. I am the many-mouthed hunger. I am the knife-edged truth. I devour the free. I conspire with my vengeance. I will take what I need. The words in my throat are the weapon in my fist. Hayat! Hayat!
I am the many mouth hunger. I am the knife-edged truth.
Your tithes. Guardian. Though my form twists in this rune-bound circle, I remain Eris Morn, given not to the deep, but to vengeance. The Hive have taken much from me. By naming the worms, I have taken from them, and I must take from you. The splinter of Hive Worm rests in your staff. It is enough to bind us and mark you as my acolyte. By the sword logic of the Hive, your conquests strengthen me. You must tithe mightily if I am to become strong enough to defeat Zebu Arath. She draws power from all conflict. She is the blade breaker, war, drinker, conqueror, immortal. I ought drown her in blood. Add your voice to the chorus of violence. Let us show her what it is to be Hive.
You